way he'd be begging food or he'd be coming to you because he was lonely, basically he was a good company. The problem being, of course, most people don't appreciate that, and if that happens, do that. And they can easily become very aggressive, and when that happens, they've been known to attack children, farmers, people, pet cats and dogs.